those poor people. We can't just leave them like this.